the Eastern Conference. Boston under Jim Montgomery is 10 games over 500 versus the West. The game is on. Pavel Zacha wins the draw.
When you see Boston doing that, they have so much talent to handle the puck and create offense, which is what they're concentrating on tonight.
Boquist to Heinen. He closes, a rebound.
Seattle had a 3-on-2, and they opted not to shoot the puck. Surprised me. Early in a hockey game, you get a 3-on-2, get a shot.
James Van Riemsdyk to Morgan Geeky, a save by Daccord. Bjorkstrand thwarted in front. Richard, a clever pass to DeBrusk, 2-on-1, and Zacha is saved by Daccord. Daccord does a 360 in his crease as Jake DeBrusk forces the measure.
Larson get caught moving forward at his defensive blue line against Jake DeBrusk. You can't do that. DeBrusk with that speed, he's able to step to the inside and create that 2-on-1 of the scoring chance for Zacha.
DeBrusk drops to Zacha. Pastrnak, a shot and a save by Daccord. McAvoy to Zacha. Right on goal, and it ends up in the net. Pastrnak batted around.
This line's got it going. And you get a good bounce to score a goal, but why? Five-man rotation, offensive zone, puck to the net. Loose coverage by Seattle. Man on man, you get separation. You're going to get scoring chances. Zacha, that's a heads-up play. Beautiful second stop right there by Daccord, but then the rebound. Asanov's just trying to hit it in the direction.
To Van Riemsdyk, shovels it right through the slot. Zacha to Pastrnak. And Daccord tries the centering pass, blocked by Oleksiak. Lindholm across to DeBrusk. Pastrnak into the crease. A save by Daccord. Tolvanen back to Beniers. Cross ice. Eberle closes, and Swayman looked the other way, and Eberle scores on the rebound.
Yeah, it's a fairly quick change to get a different power play unit out there when Boston had a couple of easy clears against the unit that started. Beniers got a little speed coming through the neutral zone. They used that delay on the back pass, and he's able to get that puck wide. And before anybody could get back to take away the lane to the...
Beniers in front, and it bounces off the roof of the net.
1-0 on the Pastrnak goal. They survived the power play by the Bruins. And from that point on, they've been on attack mode. Got their skating game going on the attack.
Boquist, 3-on-2. Van Riemsdyk, a shot and a save by Joey Daccord.
Read the turnover and they get numbers. Rashad with good speed, get that puck wide, attack the net. It allows Van Riemsdyk to have the option, shoot the puck, or do I have a play to the trailer? Good aggressive idea, shoot that puck. Rides up high into Daccord. Looked like there might be a potential rebound for Rashad on the net drive. He was jamming at that loose puck underneath the glove.
Vince Dunn to Ellie Tolvanen. To Oliver Bjorkstrand. Pastrnak against McCann. Pastrnak one-handed, and Zacha, brilliant tip off McAvoy's one-touch pass.
Well, after a relatively quiet 3 or 4 or maybe even 5 minutes of the second period, things have picked up dramatically. Nice read, pinch down the wall.
In all 54 games, this line of Coyle, Marchand, and Frederick. McAvoy! Round puck, round post, hit it square.
McAvoy's gonna tee one up. Good little screen in front. Great look at that replay.
Pasternak zooms into the attacking zone, collects the puck. McAvoy to Pasternak, feeds it to Van Riemsdyk behind Daccord and outside the post.
And Daccord keeping this a 1-1 hockey game and got a little luck right here on this nice feed by Pasternak. A lot of net for Van Riemsdyk. Just kind of hooked it wide on the one touch. Get another look at it. Love that fake shot and seam pass through the traffic. Wow.
19 years of suffering for Brick. DeBrusque. Pasternak. Oh, he rings the post, having beaten Daccord cleanly. Perhaps intentionally so. Marchand. Carlo falls. 3-on-1. Tolvanen to Beniers to Tolvanen. Catch an edge in the NHL and expect a golden goal scoring opportunity.
Throughout the entire game, and it's continued here in the second period. And then this happens. You know, it's a simple, nice little play out high to Carlo, who's moving laterally across the blue line, something you work on all the time. And this is just unfortunate. I mean, he's the last guy, the top of the five-man rotation in the offensive zone. And as he's moving laterally across the blue line, you know, he loses an edge and down he goes.
Ty Cartier clears. Now Pasternak to Kiki, centers to DeBrusque, and a save. And a save on the rebound. Very stable year over year. They picked Tomáš Tatar off the waiver wire, or they traded for him. Frederick into the slot. Coyle!
It's a well-executed play. Frederick to Marchand to Coyle. Even though the poke check is there by Daccord, the puck hits the leg or skate of Coyle and stays with him, and he's got the open net, hits the side, hits the post. I know the puck's on edge. Man.
Wotherspoon to forward. Wotherspoon, a one-timer. Blocked by Wennberg. Beniers, who has two assists, scores! The first three-point game for Matty Beniers in his home away from home rink. Not far from home.
Well, the Bruins had a nice play coming up the ice. Puck possession. They gained entry, got all five guys in the offensive zone. They were looking for a shot on net, and they opted for the one-timer by Wotherspoon, and it gets blocked. And you are taught, the minute a shot is blocked, if you see you're going to get possession, you fly the zone. And that's exactly what Beniers was able to do. He gets
Lindholm and Burkovsky wrestle. Meanwhile, DeBrusque finds McAvoy to Pasternak, and Daccord comes out and dives and makes the save.
And Pasternak is going to get a great opportunity. Coyle gets that perfect pass in the high slot, fakes the shot. He tried to freeze Daccord, but Daccord reacts nicely to the pass. Left pad extended, glove above the pad.
Zacha to Marchand, kicks it back to Zacha. McAvoy to Lindholm. McAvoy to Pasternak. A great save by Daccord. It's 3-0 Florida with 45 seconds left to play in Buffalo. And the Bruins are gonna fall from first place after a 119-day stay. And empty netter seals their fate.
Yeah, we
Jared
saw
McCann.
Yeah, we saw three goals against, and I know this is garbage time right here. And it contributes to the loss. but I was impressed with the Bruins' offensive game tonight.